TAVR stands for transcatheter aortic valve replacement. TAVR is an FDA-approved, minimally invasive heart procedure that treats aortic valve stenosis. Aortic valve stenosis is a narrowing of the aortic valve, which can reduce or block blood flow from your heart into the main artery in your body, the aorta, and onward to the rest of the body. Reduction of blood flow causes your heart to work harder to pump blood, and therefore weakens your heart muscle. Symptoms include shortness of breath, fatigue, and dizziness. The procedure presents a treatment option for patients who may not be eligible for open heart surgery due to risk factors. Here's how it works. While under general anesthesia or sedation, a catheter is inserted through a small incision in the leg and guides the artificial valve to your heart. Once in the heart, the new artificial valve is placed inside the old faulty aortic valve. The replacement valve then expands and takes over regulation of blood flow through the valve, increasing blood flow from the heart to the body. Once it's confirmed that the new aortic valve is correctly in place, the catheter is gently removed. The minimally invasive procedure lasts approximately 2 hours. Your medical team will monitor blood flow to and from the heart during and after your procedure. Most patients are home 2 days after the procedure. TAVR, a groundbreaking, minimally invasive procedure that offers a shorter recovery time on average to open heart surgery. If you suffer from aortic valve stenosis, speak with your doctor about TAVR